All right, we are back with Tomb Raider Tuesday. Come on, there we go. Let's go ahead and get started. 61.29%.
Lara, it's good to see you again.
You too, Uchu. How are the preparations going for Etsli's coronation?
Not well, sadly. Shortly after you left Paititi, a group of hunters pulled Zan's body from the wilderness.
Zan, was he one of the men you sent out?
To retrieve the champion's bow, yes. Lara, I hate to ask you, but...
But would I go and get the champion's bow?
It's a lot to ask. This is the most difficult of the items to retrieve. Zan was one of our best.
May I ask what makes this bow so special?
Queen Maratu's ancestors carved it from the first Seiba tree to grow in the wilderness outside the city. It has been handed down through generations. She bestowed it upon Sairi, Etsli's father, on their wedding day. It joins the two families together, but it was lost many years ago, taken by the Nahual.
The Nahual? That's someone who has the power to transform into an animal, right?
Yes. This one stalks the jungle outside the city. Envious, it tricks Sairi into giving it the bow. Etsli is the rightful heir of the champion's bow. Without it, he cannot be king.
Okay, point the way.
Thank you. You will find the entrance directly across from here, up the shore of the river.
Don't worry, I'll do my best to get the bow.
Can take many shapes. Trust nothing you see in the wilderness.
All right, where did it come?
Thank you.
see, go that way.
This must be the jungle entrance. Not very inviting, but I suspect that's the point.
Great warriors have failed the challenges. The hidden places offer rich rewards.
This looks like a sacrificial altar. If it's anywhere, I'll bet the champion's bow is in there.
Thank you.
All right, let's get this bow back to Uchu.
Might as well. Phew, that was close.
Obsidian blades never dull. This serpent head could be a trigger. The gate's open. Now I'll just have to get over there. Thank you. Kukul Khan says they won't fear us if we are not capable warriors. And to become capable, we must complete the tasks their people have made. These Paititians know nothing of war. Their blades and spear tips have dulled. I will complete their rituals, and I will show them the true might of those who follow Kukul Khan.
Come on. All right.
Come, those who imagine themselves brave and bold, see if you can survive the trials awaiting within. Those who do will have earned their status as warriors. There must be a way to get that gate open. The arms need to be raised somehow. That didn't have any effect. Blocking it. an access point from the middle section. There must be a way to stop this machine. There must be a way to stop this machine. Totem's arms are folded in. I'll have to pull that far lever a second time. I'll have to pull that far lever a second time.
Cheater. Worked the first time. Why didn't it work that time?
Thank you.
able to climb this.
Guess not. Might be able to climb it in my ass. Yeah, I can climb it, but I can't get anywhere.
A safe way down. Thank you.
To plunder, outsider. Great warriors have failed the challenges. The hidden places offer rich rewards if you survive.
What are you talking about?
A rite of passage. A test to separate the corn from the stalk. A trial that all cultist warriors must face. Nothing for the likes of you.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Then find the path of battle. See if you and your arrogance can survive it.
The Champion's Bow, the final piece to herald in the future of Paititi. And what of the Nakwa? Did you face it?
I did. It's dead.
Tell me, what shape did it take?
It was a jaguar.
Ah, the most powerful of its forms. It must have seen you as a formidable foe.
Uchu, how long has this Nawal been in the jungle?
As children, there were always stories to keep us from straying beyond the bounds of Paititi. But since Amaru took power, the Nakwa has been more active.
You believe Amaru commands the Nawal?
Yes, to keep his hands on our throats, but no longer. You have done a great thing for the future of Paititi, Lara. I would be honored if you would join us for the ceremony of kings.
The honor would be mine.
Here, I have something for you. This is from the armor Etsli's father, Sairi, wore. It is a symbol of your bravery. I would like you to have it.
Thank you, Uchu.
The sound of the king's horn has called you all to bear witness to a new beginning. Welcome to the ceremony of kings.
Etsli, son of Unuratu, son of Sairi, step forth. Within the savior's amulet is the wisdom of your ancestors. Listen to it, so that you will enjoy equity and mercy in all judgments. Within the champion's bow is the strength of your ancestors. Respect it, so that you will enjoy responsibility and fairness in leadership. Finally, within you, young Etsli, is the future. Infuse your role as king with action. Create hope. Create love. Not by passively waiting for grace to come down from up on high, but by doing what you can to make grace happen yourself.
People of Paititi, it is with great pride that I introduce to you Etsli, son of Unuratu, son of Sairi, and your king!
Hmm.
And I think we're going to call it good for Tomb Raider Tuesday today. So thank y'all for watching, and we will see you next time.